local police officer in trouble tonight, accused of bribery and tampering with evidence and taking cash from illegal immigrants. News 5's John London has the latest. John?
Well, Jack, police believe the shakedown accusations isolated to the one officer indicted, but they can't be certain. So they're asking the city's Hispanic community tonight to contact them if there are other similar crimes.
It is a shakedown sort of accusation, a grand here, a grand there.
Every member of the Cincinnati Police Department is angry that one of our own engaged in criminal conduct.
Officer Jose Laboy is accused of taking money from an illegal immigrant in exchange for help to obtain a visa. That immigrant went to higher ups, which ultimately brought the officer down.
That was a disappointment to hear that a law enforcement officer of the city, which is quite frankly very squeaky clean, did something like that.
Wednesday's indictment also specifies Officer Laboy took money last summer as payment for changing records to fix a criminal case involving a friend of the illegal. Some in Price Hill say the 39-year-old Spanish-speaking officer has been well-liked, helping the community while on patrol. He worked as an officer in Puerto Rico and once in Cincinnati as a driver for a trucking company before joining CPD. The city's issuing a public apology today to its Hispanic population.
This behavior, if proven to be true in a court of law, is totally inconsistent with the standards and the level of integrity that we expect.
Having just marked 6 years on the Cincinnati force a week ago, Officer Laboy is now relieved of his police powers, pending the outcome of the case.
Now, nothing yet from whoever will represent Officer Laboy. If convicted of the charges, he could face up to 9 years in prison.